Johnny Jones was a first-class private in the Army last year. Now he's back to business in his father's place. Sunday night I saw him with a smile on his face. When I asked him why he felt so happy, Johnny chuckled with glee. He winked his eye and made this reply: "Something wonderful happened to me. I got the guy who used to be my captain working for me. He wanted work, so I made him a clerk in my father's factory. By and by, I'm gonna have him wrapped in work up to his brow. I'll make him open the office every morning at 8. And I'll come around about 4 hours late. Everything comes to those who wait. I've got my captain working for me now." He's not worth what I have to pay him, but I'll never complain. I agreed to give him $50 first. It's worth twice as much to hear him call me sir. While I sit in my cozy office, he's outside working hard. Out in the hall, at my beck and call, with a feather duster standing on guard, I've got the guy who used to be my captain working for me. He made me stay in the kitchen all day. Now he's doing my cooking. By and by, I'm gonna have him wrapped in work up to his brow. When I come into the office, he must get on his feet, stand at attention, make a retreat.